Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm your host, Clancy Studios, and today we'll be playing Lefty's. For Five Nights of Lefty's. Now, what inspired me to play this is because of a YouTuber named Evapilots. I believe I've known this dude since I was like 16. It's been like a year since I've known him. My first video to see of his was Chapter 1 of In Heat Honeymoon. Good guy. Great.
If we fall for
look out behind you.
He is a good guy. When he responds back or replies back to me. So, let's get into what the Lefty's is about. Down on luck and out of cash until you find yourself. You got yourself the nice shift at Lefty's. Welcome to the Lefty's, a questionable experience in a real old building that the boss thought would be a great idea for adults to come in and enjoy themselves too. What? A dancing robot fox? A huge bear? A bear with huge... Anyway. What matters is that you're here now and you ain't leaving until 6 in the morning if you like it or not. Why is that, you ask? Well, I'm sure you figure it out. Just don't let them get you. What's going on? Lefty's is a parody of the first Nights at Freddy's game, but with a new, quote-unquote, new spin. It's boobs. Yeah, that's it. That's the very new spin that no one else has ever done before. Boobs. Except Foxy. I can tell. The game is still in active development. What you see may not be the final, and anything can change. And Lefty's is being developed by Zip, and the development progress will be shown across. I don't know what is with me on a streak playing demo games. Like, the only game I have actually played currently and finished was HAWX. And also, I'm gonna try to see if I can finish Splinter Cell Convictions E4 missions, because I was in fact recording them, and now I realize I had to redo them because I didn't know Charlie's E4 missions are basically endless survival, and that's what I basically just did. I did not expect for it to happen. I didn't even know it was gonna happen. So I actually have to avoid Charlie's E4 missions and focus on Grimm's, Colbin's, and I don't know if Bricks. If Bricks has his own E4 missions. Anyhow, let's download this game. Oh wait, no, I already have it downloaded. Psh. Hold on, let me see. That's FNAF? No. Okay. Here we go. Running away. Warning. There's a C4 under your bed. This isn't an SUV game. You turn from mature eyes. You must be 18 years old. I'm too scared. Let's do this.
You'll never take me alive!
Ah, motherfucker!
Before you play, this game is still in very, very early development. Things are subject to change. Not everything is final. For example, a lot of stuff still yet to be added, such as sound during jump scares. Please let me know if you have any bugs. If you enjoy playing, leave it a comment on the itch.io page or my Twitter as if you have fun. I had to apply that because my voice, I'm trying to keep it down. Today has not really been a good day for me or my sister Bella, but I'm trying to keep it down, try not to awake or disturb much of my household. So that's why I did the voice or applied my voice. My voice shift. Lefty's. It's just new game. Night 1. Work in progress intro. Cool. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh wait, so this is basically FNAF 1 but modded? I should know this because... Ooh, a little sensitive, but it'll work. Actually, no, it feels sensitive, but really, I'm fine. Like, look, I can easily get to the doors. I just really wish there was, like, a shortcut to do the doors. I can tell there's the old cobweb. What's here? What's all here? Mangle's the one who moves. What the fuck are you doing? So this is just FNAF 1, but just remodeled, basically. That's what I'm seeing. Yeah, it's FNAF 1, but remodeled. Got you. Okay. She's making her way, we gotta check. We gotta make sure we have an evasive plan. Block whatever the hell that is. Why did the light flicker? Why did the light flicker? Oh, there's someone there. It's crazy. Alright, so I'm gonna sit here for a bit. Just so I don't drain power immediately. What's that? Are you planning to come again? Oh. You're still there. Still there. What about the rest? The rest are still on stage. On stage for that. Clear. Where's your resetting point? Where's your reset point? Or do you just re-teleport where you just were? I don't see Mangle no more. Oh, there you are. Okay, so you respawn to Cam 3. Gotcha. Yeah, I gotta conserve on power. I have to conserve on power. I really do, because it's only 2 a.m. I only got like 60% left. Oh, can you still boop the nose? Can you boop the nose? No, you can't no more. Huh. Okay, done. 50% or 55% at least. I still need to conserve on power. Still need to conserve on the power. Fondant. My phone just rang. I'm getting a little jingle. Oh, right. So it's just Foxy, okay. Not just Foxy, Mangle. It's just Mangle. You are very sneaky. Very fucking sneaky. I didn't even see you. I didn't see you, period. Holy shit, you're good. You're pretty good. So yeah, it's just Foxy. It's just I keep saying Foxy. Mangle, it's just Mangle. It's just Mangle. Oh, me and Mangle go way back. We go way back, man. I mean way back. So my little friendship with Mango, you see, was pretty futuristic. And legit, when I was in Bossier, I don't know if my mind was having the best of its imaginations, but I remember one night I was in my own house. And I opened the window, my window closet. Like, it's literally a mirror. It's literally a mirror. It's a mirror with a closet slider. You know what I'm trying to say. So, I opened the thing, right? And then all of a sudden, I see like a figure of Shadow Mangle. Which later, I looked up and realized that... realized that me at that time just saw the future of what the hell that Mangle even was, and it was the exact picture of what I saw in my closet. I don't know, fucking one day it was like in the afternoon, and fucking I was weeping over school. I mean, middle school was horrible for me, but school overall has been horrible for me. But being on virtual school for like probably like the past 2 years now, well, I could say like this is my second year in it, and this is my final year, in fact. It's been not bad. It's not been that bad at all. I mean, yeah, teachers will get on if you don't complete some work, but as long as you do your work, you're fine. Like, you don't have to attend live sessions or any of that. Oh shit, I didn't see you there. I was, what's up? Fucking 6 a.m. on the perfect time, what the hell? Lefties. So, Lefty's a game by Zip. Sorry, I was texting my girlfriend. My bad, chat. A game made by Zip, could be me. If clear models made by Hoos, created by Clancy Fusion. La 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 la. Yes, yes, yes. I see them. I'm promoting them. I'm showing my audience your incredible masterpiece. Thank y'all so much for watching. Yeah, it's been a really funky recording, sorry. But thank you so much for watching. Have a good day and a night. Ciao.